Hi everyone, you're watching Kayvan Crafted. You might have seen the video that I converted an air compressor to a vacuum pump. If you're not, you can check it from the cards. So in this video, I'm going to demonstrate an easier way, which almost does the same thing. This is known as the Venturi effect. The history of this gets back all the way to the 18th century, when the guy with the same name comes up with this idea. Here I will try to create drag by forcing high pressure air pass over an end tube, which is angled the way you see. Which is very important because otherwise it's not gonna work. So as you see, the drag force just sucks whatever is in the other end of the tube. Here you can see the two setup that I tried and didn't work. Because there is no drag created by the high pressure air passing over the end of the tube. Now to make this effect more practical, I used the tube with the arrangement as you see. I inserted a narrow tube inside a larger tube. The larger tube, which carries the high pressure air, and the smaller one, which goes inside it, which optimally positioned to create the highest drag. With this arrangement, the liquid that being sucked won't be sprayed all over the place. And as you will see, here we can actually manage to direct it to another container. The benefit of this technique versus the previous method is it's much easier to perform and it has no risk for your air compressor. The disadvantage is the suction force in this scenario would be much weaker. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please like, share, and subscribe.